Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Evolution International School. For admissions and general inquiries, please contact the email address and phone numbers shown below. During this video presentation, should you have any queries about the school, please enter them into the chat box, and at the end of the video, there will be a live Q&A session where I will do my best to answer all your questions. And now, please enjoy the video. Progress is impossible without change. And those that cannot change their minds cannot change anything at all. These are the words of the playwright George Bernard Shaw in 1944, and they are as relevant today as they were then. This quote perfectly sums up our attitude at Evolution. Education must change. If it didn't, it would be stuck in the 19th century. Society changes, and so must the way we educate our children. We believe in positive behaviour management. At the heart of good behaviour is a strong bond between the teacher and student. We value all aspects of the student's well-being and not just their academic progress. We put a lot of time and effort into developing relationships with our young people, be it through homeroom time, pastoral lessons, or student counselling. We chose the Montessori programme for our early years as this is the perfect fit with our educational philosophy. Experiential learning, practical applications, the teacher as a guide to fostering the student's interests, freedom within limits, an individualised curriculum, but primarily the education of the whole child. We believe that all subjects are equal. English, maths, science, French, and Arabic. The academic subjects sit easily alongside music, art, dance, drama, and PE. All subjects equal in value, so that students have the opportunity to explore their interests and be the best they can be in whatever ignites their passion. We'll be right back. primary and middle school, a project-based curriculum created around the best international standards gives students the opportunity to learn in context, make connections between subjects, study current affairs, express their opinions, research, and learn to debate, presenting their arguments in a decent, civilised, reasonable way. Developed four common themes for learning: values and morality, cultural identity, environment and sustainable living, and the information environment. These are all areas of critical importance to our young people today and to the future of our planet. Students are encouraged to develop their ideas of democracy, sustainability, inclusivity, tolerance, and responsibility.
So who will give us the most effective political system for conquering the world? Will it be fascism or totalitarianism? Let's get started. First out is Hitler.
Political system. Fascism is a far-right political system that believes in a supreme race and stands for a government led by a dictator. We believe that the Aryan race is superior to all other races and that Jews are members of a subhuman race. I took advantage of the already existing anti-Semitism in Germany and used Jews as scapegoats.
In more normal times, parents are invited into school to watch the unit presentations. This is the culmination of 8 weeks of hard work, students gathering subject knowledge and then creating critical questions for areas of research. At the end of the 8 weeks, the unit presentation sees the students showing their work and their understanding in a variety of ways, be it a TED talk, a PowerPoint, a video, discussion, or debate. Our mission statement values knowledge and the responsible use of technology. To that end, we have adopted a maths mastery program that develops the students' deep understanding of mathematical methods. Our one-to-one iPad policy teaches students to use technology responsibly from an early age. From grade one, students are using iPads for reading, applications, research, creating presentations, videos, and online learning. At Evolution, we do not give grades, but we do give you regular information about your child's progress. We have developed a comprehensive assessment suite. On entry, the students take the CAT4 cognitive abilities tests. This gives us information about your child's verbal and non-verbal abilities. Once in the school, at the end of each unit, students take assessments in all subject areas. The results of these are used to inform you about your child's progress towards the grade level standards. Also, we have unit assessments so that we can measure the school's progress towards achieving its mission statement. At the end of Unit 2 and Unit 4, a standardised writing test is used to be internally moderated against external standards. Towards the end of each grade level, from grades 1 to 10, we use external tests from the Performance Achievement Tests for International Schools. These tests are used for maths, reading, spelling, punctuation and grammar, and gives us an indication of how our children are doing compared to other international schools worldwide. In grade 9, students take the Pearson Iloa Secondary in maths, science and English. And currently in grade 10, students take the IGCSEs. In grade 12, they take the IB Diploma. The results of all these assessments are entered into our student tracking system. This allows us to gather data on individual students, classes, grade levels, section and whole school. We can analyse subject areas, and we can determine which students need extra support, which students are excelling, and which subject areas the school might need to invest heavily in terms of training and resources. Our recent IB authorisation gives our students in grades 11 and 12 access to the gold standard high school leaving certificate. Having an IB diploma gives students access to the best universities in Egypt and the rest of the world. We recruit some of the best teachers in Egypt. We made a conscious decision 4 years ago only to recruit Egyptian teachers because we believe they are as good as any teacher anywhere in the world. Our recruitment process is a long and lengthy one. We reject 90% of our applications. The interview process can take over 3 hours, but it ensures that our teachers fit with the philosophy of the school, they have the right subject knowledge, and the right personality. Once we have our teachers, we pay them well, we train them, and we keep them. Because we believe a family that works together stays together. This gives the school longevity and sustainability, which is only going to help the success of our students. Professional development being at the heart of our amazing body of teachers, with more than 50% having or currently studying for a master's degree in education. Our teachers embrace the latest in educational research and adopt the most cutting-edge strategies to help students succeed. A club program that gives the students a huge degree of flexibility and choice to pursue their interests, ranging from cooking to robotics, gardening to yoga, football to Minecraft, and all within the school day, so no staying after school and getting stuck in traffic. Our on-site canteen service serves hot, healthy, fresh food daily. Parents need to be assured that the school reaches the highest international standards. And to that end, we have applied for accreditation with the Council of International Schools, one of the world's leading international school accreditation agencies. The process of accreditation is a long and lengthy one, with a full self-study being conducted into all areas of the school life, from health and safety to finance,
resources, teaching and learning, and assessment. The school has been fast-tracked through this process and will be having its authorisation visit in January. This should give you peace of mind that you have chosen a school that meets rigorous international standards.
We are constantly evaluating our programme and looking for ways to improve the education of the young people in our care. In short, Evolution is a progressive school, open to new ideas and adapts to change. Relevant teaching for the modern world. Why don't you join us on our journey?